My dear students, welcome to St. Joseph Academy's online classes. This is your English book and the name of book is Grammatics, means this is English grammar book. And today we will discuss chapter 3, Nouns, part 2. This video is created by your English teacher Parul Tomar. So let's start our chapter. First, we will have a small recap of what noun is. What is noun, kids? Noun are people, noun are places, noun are things, noun are animals or ideas. So specifically, noun is the name of a person, place, animal or thing. Nouns we call naming words also. As you can see in the picture, girl, school, pencil, raccoon and dream. All these are the examples of noun. Now here are some exercises which are given in your English grammar book. The first exercise is pick out the nouns in the following sentences and write them into four groups of people, animals, places or thing. So first we will pick out the nouns. And then already a list is given in your book. We will select the words and fill in them. The first is Mohan is intelligent. Here Mohan is the naming word because Mohan is the name of a person. The goat is a domestic animal. Here goat and animal both are naming words. This book is new, so book is a naming word here. I go to school daily. School is naming word here. This knife is very sharp. Here knife is noun. The tiger is a wild animal. Here tiger and animal both are nouns. Your pen writes well. Here pen is naming word. She is writing a letter. Letter is a naming word here. We go to a nearby park daily. Here park is the naming word. He was not present in the classroom. Here classroom is the naming word. Number 11, look at the blackboard. Here blackboard is the naming word. Ravi sat beside me. Here Ravi is the naming word. I shall visit the doctor tomorrow. Here doctor is the naming word. The fox is a cunning animal. Here fox and animal both are naming words. Sentences are given below. In these also we will select the naming words and then we will segregate, we will divide these naming words into four different categories. And those categories are people, animals, places and things. So number 15 is we should respect our parents. Here parents is the naming word. This church is big. Church is naming word here. The restaurant is not far from here. Restaurant is also the naming word. Indian soldiers fought bravely. Here soldiers is the naming word. The horse runs very fast. Horse is the naming word here. They caught several fish. Fish is a naming word here. Now, as we know what are the naming words, and we have already selected naming words out of these 20 sentences, we will divide and write them in a particular group or under the particular name. Under the people, we will write people's name, for example, Mohan, Ravi, doctor, parents, soldier. Here we will write people. Then animals, goat, tiger, fox, horse and fish. These are animals. Name of the place is school, park, classroom, church, and restaurant. These are the places. Then things: book, knife, pen, letter, and blackboard. These are the things. Circle the noun which does not belong to the group. Eye, ear, nose, food, mouth. Here we have to circle the odd one out. You know what is odd? Which does not belong to the group. For example, eye, ear, nose and mouth are the part of our body. But food is not the part of our body. So food is odd here, so we will circle it. Papaya, apple, curd, mango, banana. All are the names of fruits. But curd is from a different category. It's a dairy product, so we will circle it. Teacher, nurse, doctor, brother, advocate. All others are professions. Teacher, nurse, doctor, advocate. These are the professions. But brother is a relation, so this we will circle. It does not belong to the group. Rose, lily, lotus, tree and jasmine. Apart from tree, all are flowers, name of the flowers. So tree is different here, it does not belong to the group, so we will circle it. Potato, brinjal, guava, cabbage and cauliflower. All are vegetables apart from guava, because guava is a fruit. Father, mother, brother, sister, neighbor. All the other words like father, mother, brother, sister, these are relatives, but neighbors are not relatives, so we will circle neighbor. Agra, Kanpur, city, Mathura, Lucknow. All four are names of the cities, but city is not a name of a city, so we will circle city. Trousers, plastic, sari, skirt and shirt. All are the names of the dresses or clothes, but plastic is a material, so we will circle it. Milk, tea, pot, coffee, water. All are liquid or drinkable things. We can drink milk, tea, coffee and water, but we cannot drink pot. So pot is different, so we will circle it. Number 10, deer, camel, flower, goat and sheep. Here all are the names of the animals, only flower is different, so we will circle flower. Now this is time for home assignment. You have to complete all these exercises in your English grammar book only. Practice all the exercises nicely and revise all the rules about nouns. This is your today's homework. Go through the chapter again and again. So this is it for today. We'll meet again in the next part of the video. Till then, take care of yourself, stay safe, stay healthy and study well. Bye-bye. See you soon.